Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to change two-step verification password on Telegram app? Go to your phone menu. Find the Telegram app and tap on it. Click on the left menu. Now go to Settings. Under Settings section, tap on Privacy and Security. Scroll down to Security section. Under Security section, tap on Two-Step Verification. Enter your current password. Tap on Change Password. Enter your new password. Tap on Continue. Re-enter your new password. Tap on Continue. Enter a password hint and tap on Continue. That's it. Your two-step verification password has been changed. This is how you can change two-step verification password on Telegram app. Thank you for watching.